Carrboro police charged another teen in the bomb threat at the high school. Police say a student at Carrboro High School sent an email just after 9 yesterday morning about an explosive device. The school was evacuated and searched, but police did not find any suspicious items. Police say the suspect has been charged with making a false report.